This is English Grammar. I'm Kamaldeep from English Tweaks. Today I'm going to go over the irregular plurals. As we know, most plurals in English just follow the add an s link. For example, one book, two books. Wait a minute. Why is it one child, two children? As you can see, a few nouns follow different rules for making plurals. Yeah, but why? Well, the answer is in our history. The English language has borrowed words from many languages, and a few of these borrowed words have kept their plural form in the original language. For example, some of our irregular plurals come from German. Man, men. Woman, women. Goose, geese. Some come from Old English. Child, children. Ox, oxen. And others come from Greece and Latin. Datum, data. Medium, media. That's really interesting. And I'm starting to like these irregular plurals. That's English grammar.